Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome to Miss Mia's class, easy and fun English learning. Hello my students, how are you today? I hope you are fine and you are blessed with happiness and health conditions. This video is the second meeting in chapter 1. There are two main learning materials in chapter 1. The first one is expression of congratulation, and the second one is expressions of hope and wishes.
Jadi, ada dua pembahasan utama pada bab 1 ini. Yang pertama adalah ungkapan memberikan selamat, dan yang kedua yaitu ungkapan pernyataan harapan dan juga doa. Tujuan pembelajaran pada bab 1 ini yaitu agar kita semua dapat mengucapkan selamat, menyatakan harapan dan doa kepada seseorang dalam berbagai situasi. Tapi, khusus di video ini, yang harus kalian capai dan kalian kuasai adalah ucapan memberikan selamat beserta responnya.
Before we discuss the expression, I have a question for you. Why do you congratulate someone?
The first reason, because your friends are celebrating something such as winning competition or celebrating religion great day. And the second reason, because you want to compliment your friends because they did good things.
Alasan pertama, kenapa kalian ingin memberikan selamat? Karena teman kalian merayakan sesuatu seperti memenangkan kompetisi dan juga merayakan hari besar agama. Dan alasan kedua adalah karena kalian ingin memuji teman kalian yang sudah melakukan suatu hal yang bagus.
Now please read expressions in this slide. They are the example how to congratulate someone who are celebrating something. For example, please accept my warm congratulations.
Terimalah ucapan selamat terhangat dari saya.
I must congratulate on your success.
Saya harus mengucapkan selamat untuk keberhasilan kamu.
Happy birthday,
selamat ulang tahun.
Happy Eid Mubarak, selamat lebaran.
Happy Easter, selamat hari Paskah.
I would be the first to congratulate you on.
Aku akan jadi yang pertama mengucapkan selamat atas.
It was great to hear about you.
Luar biasa mendengarkan tentang kamu. Ungkapan tadi adalah contoh untuk memberikan selamat kepada teman kita yang sedang merayakan sesuatu.
Now please study the expressions in this slide. They are the expression of congratulating someone because you want to compliment them. For example, that's wonderful.
Good for you.
Well done, kerja bagus.
Fantastic job or hebat, kamu luar biasa.
Itu adalah contoh ungkapan selamat dalam rangka memberikan pujian kepada teman kita yang sudah melakukan sesuatu yang bagus.
Let's engage to the conversations. Conversations in picture number 1. Happy birthday, Udin. You are a big boy now. I'm proud of you.
Thank you, Dad. I'm proud of you too.
Based on the conversation in picture number 1, which sentence belongs to congratulating expression?
Yep, betul. Happy birthday, Udin. And which one is the response?
Yes, that's right. Thanks, Dad. Conversation in picture number 2. Udin and Edo. Edo says to Udin,
amazing! You run like a panther. I'm sure you will win the race, and Udin said.
I hope so, thanks. Di percakapan ini, Edo memberikan pujian kepada Udin. Manakah kalimat pujiannya?
Yes, that's right. Amazing! You run like a panther.
And what does Udin say to respond Edo's compliment?
Yeah, I hope so, thanks.
Conversation in picture number 3. Siti, Edo, and Udin. Siti say to the boys,
good work, boys. You are super. I'm very proud of you.
Thank God, the tent is done. Edo dan Udin sudah mendirikan tenda, dan Siti memberikan pujian kepada Edo dan Udin. Manakah kalimat pujiannya?
The expression of compliment is, good work, boys. You are super.
Dan apa tanggapan dari Edo dan Udin?
Yeah. Jawabannya adalah, thank God, the tent is done.
Kenapa thank God? Karena ketika melakukan sesuatu, pasti ada campur tangan dari Tuhan. Makanya kita harus berterima kasih kepada Tuhan.
Conversation in picture number 4. Lina said to her mother, Mom, I have cleaned up my room. And the mom said, good girl, it looks tidy now, doesn't it? I love it.
Siti sudah membersihkan ruangannya. Dan apa yang mamanya katakan untuk memuji Siti?
Yeah, good girl, it looks good now. I love it. Itulah ungkapan memberikan pujiannya. Conversation in picture number 5. Lina and Dayu. Dayu say to Lina, "Come to our table. They like my cookies. They are sold out." Lina said, "Great, your cookies are very popular now." Which one is expression of compliment? Yeah, Lina said to Dayu, "Great, your cookies are very popular now." Conversation in picture number 6. Siti and Udin. Udin, "I got a scholarship." Udin said, "Congratulations, Siti. You deserve it. Your mom and dad must be proud of you." Siti says, "Yes, thanks. It will help my parents a lot." Manakah ungkapan yang memberikan selamatnya? Okay, congratulations Siti, you deserve it. Dan apa yang Siti katakan untuk merespon ucapan selamat Udin? Yes, thanks.
Jadi, untuk memberikan selamat tidak hanya mengucapkan congratulations, tapi kita juga bisa dengan memberikan pujian seperti amazing, you run like a panther. Good work, boys. You are very super. Great, your cookies are popular now. Dan responnya, I hope so, thanks. Yes, thanks. Dan, thank God.
And don't worry, if you have any questions or if you find some difficulties in doing this assignment, you can approach me via Telegram or via WA. And I'll be waiting for your assignment. So, thank you so much for today. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye-bye.